This is the CJFL Spotlight.
Welcome to this week's CJFL Spotlight. Ryan Waters and fifth-year receiver of the Kamloops Broncos. This is Brody Bernier. We've got to wear the sunglasses because we're in Cologne. It's hot. It's sunny out. 5 years. Can you believe it's the fifth and final year for you?
Yeah, it's crazy. It flies by so quick.
Yeah. Coming to Kamloops, do you remember the first time you stepped on the field as a Bronco?
Yeah, I do, actually. I just remember looking around being like, I can't believe these guys are this big. I was like 150 pounds soaking wet. So. Yeah.
From Leduc, Alberta?
Yep.
Yeah, then coming to BC. Why make the venture out of BC?
They recruited me out of high school. And, I mean, living in BC versus living in Alberta, how can you go wrong, you know?
Although we love Alberta. Receiver.
Yep.
Fifth-year receiver. Has always been a receiver for you?
Yep. No, actually, I played quarterback in high school.
Okay.
Then made the switch after that when I came to junior.
Were you any good?
I was okay. Good enough to get the job done, I guess.
Does it make it easier to transition to a receiver as a quarterback because you know where you should be as a receiver?
Yeah, you have a little bit more understanding of how offensive football works and just schemes, stuff like that. So it definitely helped, yeah.
Has it always been football?
I used to play soccer, played a little basketball in high school,
yeah.
Rugby, but mostly football, yeah.
Were you any good at any of those sports?
No, I only made the basketball team because I was the quarterback of the football team.
So, really?
Yeah.
He's the quarterback. We got to put him on the field.
Yeah.
Hobbies. When you're not playing football, you're not watching film and practicing, what's Brody Bernier doing?
Playing video games.
Really?
Just hanging out, yeah.
Do you have a go-to game?
Battlefield right now.
Really?
Yeah, playing some Battlefield.
And you're good at it?
Pretty average.
Now take me through this. Do you pick a guy? Do you play against other people around the world online?
Yeah, you play against other guys.
Okay.
It's, I don't know. Can't
do you know where they're coming from, though? Do you know where these people are?
No clue. No.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay. You're a texter.
Yeah.
Oh, everyone's a texter. Yeah. Your go-to emoji.
Oh, probably the smirk face. Yeah.
You want to give us a smirk?
No.
No. Fair enough. Fair enough. Season tickets. If you could be a season ticket holder, any sport, anywhere in the world, two seats for 1 year, money no option, what season ticket do you covet?
Either all the UFC events or Seattle Seahawks.
Okay. How come?
Big UFC fan, and I've loved the Seahawks since I was like 10. So
okay, and McGregor and what's his face? You're gonna fight here pretty soon.
Floyd, yeah,
yeah.
That I think McGregor's gonna get destroyed, but I still love the guy, so I hope he finds a way to win.
Yeah, you'll still cheer for him.
Yeah, for sure.
You got a little McGregor hair going on.
I guess so.
All right. One thing people don't know about you. You shared a lot, but what's one thing people don't know about Brody Bernier?
I used to do musical theater.
Really?
Yeah.
Like what kind?
We did Aladdin, Willy Wonka, Christmas Carol, stuff like that. Wow. I was always the lead role. Like,
you were?
Super into it when I was younger, yeah.
Because you were the quarterback.
Yeah, I guess so.
Do you have a favorite? Was there a favorite performance that you're like, I really nailed that one?
Aladdin, I guess.
Yeah?
I don't know. It's kind of corny looking back at it now, but
no way.
It was a good time.
And you were Aladdin?
Yeah.
Was there a genie?
Yeah.
And this was in high school?
This was in high school, yeah. Okay.
Well, maybe on the field this year we might see a little Aladdin come out.
Hey, maybe.
Thanks for doing this. Good luck the rest of you.
Thank you.
Brody Bernier, fifth-year receiver for the Kamloops Broncos. He's in the CJFL Spotlight.
Highlighting players leaving their mark on the CJFL. This is the CJFL Spotlight.